गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम अनिकांत मिश्रा, मॉडर्न इंग्लिश स्कूल, न्यू एरिया. सो यस्टरडे वी हैड टॉक अबाउट द ओर्स एंड मिनरल, मेटल कंटेनिंग सब्सटेंस फाउंड इन द नेचर आइदर इन देयर नेटिव स्टेट और इन देयर कंबाइंड स्टेट इज कॉल्ड मिनरल. सम मिनरल में कंटेन हायर परसेंटेज ऑफ मेटल एंड लो परसेंटेज ऑफ इम्प्योरिटीज. ऑन द अदर हैंड, सम मिनरल में कंटेन हायर परसेंटेज ऑफ इम्प्योरिटीज एंड लो परसेंटेज ऑफ मेटल. सो दोज मिनरल इज यूजबल टू एक्सट्रैक्ट द मेटल from which conveniently and profitably can be extracted. So mineral from which metal can be extracted conveniently and profitably are called ores. So it means when we mine out the ore, not only it contain metal containing substance, apart from that it contains some impurities in the form of sand, mica, limestone, earthy particles. These are called matrix or gangue. The unwanted impurities present in an ore in the form of limestone, mica, earthy particles, limestone, etc. are called gangue or matrix. So when we talk about the extraction of metal, it means To obtain metal from its ore. To obtain metal from its ore is called extraction of metal. So since we have discussed in an ore, not only metal containing substance are present, apart from that impurities are also present. So when we go for the extraction of metal, I mean to say that to obtain metal from its ore, the various process need to apply because it first different metal have the different reactivity. So one of the factor here is the extraction depends on the method of. So this in the extraction process, the different process need to apply because the different metals have different reactivity. It also depends on the nature of the impurities and the reactivity of metals and the nature of the ore. So it means in order to extract the metal from their ore, so many process need to apply. So the various process involved in the extraction of metal from their ores and refining is called metallurgy. The various process involved in the extraction of metal from their ores and refining are known as metallurgy. The various process involved in the extraction of metal from their ores and refining are known as metallurgy. So now what are the various process? First is a concentration of the ore. When we talk about the concentration, it means purification of the ore, dressing of the ore. It means in this process there is a need to remove the unwanted substances, so called gangue or matrix, and this process is called concentration of the ore. Now second process is conversion of concentrated ore into their metallic oxide form, followed by calcination and roasting process. Second process, conversion of concentrated ore into their metal oxide form, or conversion of concentrated ore into their oxide form, followed by the process calcination and roasting. Third step, reduction, it means removal of oxygen. Fourth step, refining. Fourth step is what? Refining. Even after concentration, what we get the metal, yet it contains some impurities. So in a last step, we try to remove those impurities. The process of obtaining pure metal from impure metal is called refining. So basically, four steps we follow. So again, come to the first step, concentration of the ore. As I said, it means purification of the ore, enrichment of the ore, or dressing of the ore. Once again, concentration of the ore depends on the nature of the ore and the nature of the impurities. If we talk about the one of the method through which we can concentrate the ore, like a hydraulic washing process, is very similar that you are familiar with this process, like in aapki mummy jab gehum dhoti hai, you see that when she puts the water in a bucket, the lighter particles starts to float, husk and hay things starts to float. Similarly, when you put a stream of water in an ore, that lighter one starts to float, the heavier one remains settled. So it is kept on a long wooden table, and there will be an obstacle, and when a stream of water is poured over the ore, the lighter particle starts to flow and the heavier one remains there. So in this process, there should be what type of ore can be concentrated, can be purified. When there is a difference in the density between the ore and the impurities, maybe ore is heavier than gangue. So in this process, there is a difference in the density between the ore and the gangue. Ore is heavier and the gangue is lighter. So in this process, generally we go for the ore of tin, ore of iron are concentrated by this process. Thank you. Have a nice day.